Bollywood actresses who married NRI. Madhuri Dixit. After breaking up with Sanjay Dutt, Madhuri decided to not secretly. Madhuri had an arranged marriage with her NRI husband Shriram Nene. The whole Bollywood was shocked when Madhuri was spotted with his husband. Shriram is a US-based surgeon. Madhuri took a long break of 12 years from her Bollywood career and decided to settle in US after marriage. Juhi Chawla. 90s queen of Bollywood Juhi Chawla had a secret affair with her long-term best friend Jay Mehta. Jay was heartbroken when he lost his first wife. After that, Juhi and Jay's friendship turned into relationship. Juhi never confessed about her personal relationship and Juhi married to her long-time boyfriend Jay Mehta in 1995. NRI Jay Mehta is the owner of Mehta Groups and has many ventures all over India, South Africa, Canada and UK. Shilpa Shetty. Another 90s heroine Shilpa got hitched with her husband Raj Kundra, who is UK-based businessman. Raj was already married then, but Shilpa and Raj were getting closer. For this reason, Raj divorced his first wife. Shilpa met Raj after she won the famous reality show Big Brother in 2007. This charming couple is still together happily. Meenakshi Seshadri. Gone actress of Bollywood Meenakshi tied knot with his boyfriend Harish Mysore in 1999. Harish is an investment banker from America. After marriage, Meenakshi never returned to India. She is a famous dancer there and has her own dancing school in Dallas. Pooja Batra. Popular TV anchor and actress Pooja Batra got married to Dr. Sonu Ahluwalia. They are now separated. Dr. Sonu Ahluwalia is an orthopedic surgeon from California. Rambha. Bollywood lost actress Rambha tied knot with Canada-based businessman Indran Padmanabhan on April 8, 2010. Sonu Walia. Charming beauty and model Sonu Walia got married to US-based hotelier Surya Pratap Singh in 2000.